guys, thank you for sticking around. My name is Geetika Mishra and I make 3 videos per week. 2 is dedicated to psychology students and 1 is a general video like this. So I'm pretty sure you must have read the title by now. So yes, an incident happened which, you know, was so devastating, and once coming out of it, touch wood, there are a lot of takeaways, and so I thought of sharing it. So without further ado, let's get straight into the story first. So a few days ago, early morning, my mom woke me up, and yes, I sleep with my parents. I am 25 years old and you can go ahead and call me names, but yes, that is the fact that I sleep with my parents. So she, you know, kind of woke me up saying that your father is having chest pain and is having difficulty in breathing, and unka, you know, fever bhi bahut hai. So at that time I couldn't register that particular information because main, you know, neend se uthi thi. So I am a little doctor in my house, so I have the responsibility. I know where the medicines and which medicine to give when. So I thought that, you know, my mom is waking me for that. But when I got up and said ki theek hai main paracetamol le kuch lati hu karke, so she said that, you know, just isolate yourself. And that is the moment when I correlated the symptoms with corona. So that was the, you know, moment that it hit me, and she just said that go isolate yourself in your room. So the moment I came back to my room, I started crying, because usually, you know, kya hota hai ki kisi ki tabiyat kharab hoti hai to aap jaate ho, check karte ho, poochte ho kaisa feel ho raha hai, kya hai. But then, you know, I couldn't do that, and I just came in my room and I started crying ki main karun to kya karun. Abhi main hans rahi hu, abhi I'm smiling, but back then I was so devastated and I had no clue what to do, and only I know how I survived those few 2-3 days. And so that happened, and in the morning then my father went to the hospital for the required test, and when he came back he was so tired, he was not in a position to do anything, so I had to go and collect the result of the test. So I went, and मैं fast forward करके बता रही हूँ, तो ये है थोड़ा, you know, 2-3 दिन की बात है ये. तो I went and I collected. I knew that अगर मैंने वहाँ पे पढ़ लिया, I will not be able to drive back. So I kept the report in my bag and I came home after sanitizing everything, and then I opened the report. एंड मुझे किसी चीज़ के नेगेटिविटी से इतनी खुशी नहीं मिली है जितना उस रिपोर्ट में नेगेटिव पढ़ के हुई है. एंड दैट वॉज इट. एंड देर आर लॉट ऑफ टेक अवेज फ्रॉम दिस स्टोरी. सो इफ यू थिंक यू आर मेच्योर्ड एंड लॉजिकल इनफ टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट, देन यू शुड वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड. I know I have not narrated the story properly because there are some information that I prefer to keep intact. And उस दिन भी आई वॉज डूइंग माई रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज, उस दिन भी मैंने वीडियो अपलोड किया है, उस दिन भी आई वॉज टेकिंग काउंसलिंग सेशंस, एंड उस दिन भी आई वॉज टॉकिंग टू माई फ्रेंड्स. सो अगर मैंने डेट बताया तो दिल भी लाइक तूने बताया क्यों नहीं, एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो दैट इज द रीजन. थोड़ा जितना मैं बता सकती हूँ उतना बताया मैंने. So yeah, here are few takeaways. First is a very logical takeaway, and मुझे ये incident के बाद ही समझ में आई चीज है, उससे पहले मैं भी पागल थी. तो ये बात समझने की कोशिश करो आप कि जब pandemic हुआ था ना, जब start हुआ था lockdown and all of that हुआ था around end of March, ठीक है, उस वक्त the cases were 2 or 3 in the city or in the state. तब imagine the kind of, you know, efforts that you people were taking. Just like for example, mera aisa tha ki the entire house should be sanitized, har ek cheez, chahe wo mops ho ya door ho ya koi, you know, products ya packets are in grocery se, to unko bhi sanitize karna hai. So that was the level of precaution that we were taking. And ab jahan pe, jab the India is the highest in the number of deaths in a day, तब यू सी द प्रिकॉशन दैट वी आर टेकिंग. जितनी भी हम ले रहे थे यू नो प्रिकॉशंस वो सब फिजल आउट हो गए एंड नाउ वी आर यू नो वी हैव दैट एटीट्यूड कि अरे क्या होगा जो होगा देखा जाएगा टाइप्स. नो इट इज इन योर हैंड. यू आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल एंड यू हैव द पावर टू कंट्रोल इट. सेकेंड इज अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर इन मिथ दैट यू नो दे आर मेकिंग dishes every day and they're enrolling in short-term courses and doing things like that and they think that they can you know afford if god forbid agar aisa kuch hua to they will be able to afford it and let me tell you people like you and I cannot afford a bed at this moment. Yes, that is the reality. Agar khuda na khasta kuch hua so we have to isolate ourselves in our house and aap dekh lo ki jitne log hain aapke ghar mein kya utne rooms hain. Agar nahi hai to you should be you know taking a lot of measures in order to keep corona out of your house. The third thing is that yes you know we want that good life back but the reality is that you do not have a choice between good and bad. Rather, you have a choice between bad and worse. Bad mein wo sari cheeze aa jati hai that you have to bear that uncomfortableness of that mask. You cannot go out, you cannot, you know, hug your friends, you cannot travel. And worse is that you can die out of corona. So you have to make choice between bad and worse. And yeah, that's it for today's video. If you find it informative enough, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, bell button and all of that. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye, take care.